Hey, can you put Z in your movie? Reverse the Curse?
Yeah, I'll put Z in there. I like the tattoo.
How much would you pay him to be in your movie?
$100,000.
Is that enough? Nah, that's not enough for him. He needs more, man. He's a big star.
$200,000.
Okay, we just doubled it, Z.
$5 million.
$5 million. Can you hook that up?
Well, hold up. We got to make him a star then.
He is a star.
He's a star boxer, star actor.
Both of them. No, he's a rapper. Do you act too?
Oh, I give rappers $5 million.
Exactly.
I'll give $5 million.
You just make $5 million.
The easiest
$5 million you ever made.
I give him $5 million.
You give
him? He'll rap. He can rap like a motherfucker.
Yeah, he could. He could.
Yeah, he look like he's worth $5 million. I can make that back. Oprah, give me that for him. I want to give him $5 million.
What role does he play in Reverse the Curse?
Oh, he gonna play a villain, of course. A villain. With that outfit on.
Let's see this. With that ES News shirt. The villain. Sure, absolutely. Hey, see, you know who made him bleed? You know who broke his nose? Why not? You know what happened, right? How do you know that?
It's okay. I got 20 rounds.